Alrighty, Scott Keeler reporting live from the Jumping Place, St. Mary's, Georgia, with my new shirtless friend Tarzan's going for a jungle jump.
That's right, baby.
I think it's Calvin.
Calvin, that's right. Yeah, Calvin, we're gonna have a good time, right?
Yeah, man, we're gonna tear it up out there.
Looking forward to it.
Doing a couple of Tana number three or something like that. So we're gonna try and learn something. We'll see if he figures it out. Or if we just make it up as we go along.
Either one, I have a good time, so.
Good time's what it's all about, man. Anything else to say?
That's it. Let's do it.
We're out of here, man. On the flip.
This how they do it when I'm from. I'm plugging in the club until I see the sun shine. On my face, got the thing on my waist. Walk into my escalade. Tell them boys I'm not afraid.
Thank you.
Good thing I got a decent.
I'm mucked up.
Still got. Yep. I got both of them. We're good.
All right, man.
We're good.
Woo! Nicely done. Nicely done.
Yeah, baby. That's living.
Right? Oh, we had the devil number there.
That's living, baby. Oh,
he didn't do any better than we did.
Oh, man. Laying his turn in his butt, huh? Hey, he's up. That's good.
Yeah, you can loosen those
up.
Leg straps a bit if you want.
Oh, man, that was great.
Okay, this thing.
What do you think? Where can I improve? How to... How about this? Good to go, baby. Going to check on our boy Jeff. He had a little butt of a landing like we did. A little soggy over here.
You are wet over here, by the way.
Buddy, that was nice, huh?
What'd you think?
Oh, it was beautiful. It's great. That's what a doctor ordered. What about you, man?
Dude, I loved it, man.
Loved it, brother.
Give me one right there.
Woo!
It was worth the wait.
It was good stuff. Well worth the wait. Oh, man. Now time for some sushi, huh?
Hell yeah.
Here again.
Yeah, it was stopped up.
Oh yeah.
Bad. Did you plop pretty bad?
Pardon?
Did you plop pretty bad? Or you
no,
slide in?
I PLF. Yeah?
I thought you were gonna stand it up. That was a nice landing.
I thought I was gonna stand it up too, but I'm telling you, I was more scared about the landing than anything. Especially after the last time when I crashed on the runway.
Yeah. So I think
you took extra caution.
Right on. I think you probably could have stood it up if you wanted to.
I probably could have, but then I was like, you know what? I'm just going to roll.
That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Unless you're in a puddle.
Yeah.
So, John, what's a PLA? What's a
PLF is a parachute landing call.
I guess.
It's like the safest way to land and not break anything.
And what position is that? Just on your ass?
You ever watch? No, you roll. Kind of
roll
like
it a little bit?
You old military move. The guys, old.
Stag, got it. Yeah, yeah.
Under the rounds, they used to hit pretty hard. All right.
God, he
right
just...
in your logbook. See?